his songs. 12 of the 30 were from right here on this stage and in this stadium. Including this one. And I truly believe that music, more than anything other than sports, music and sports, chicken out of church. I go back to the last of the real good friend, the 16th century.